So we just finished Prashant sir surgery and he'll be sharing his experience. And what I was amazed to know, the kind of research and effort he has put in into this field of hair restoration for last how many years?
3.5 years.
3.5 years, yeah. And he's a student at heart. He tries to put all his effort, his soul and body and mind into learning new things. He does so much of research that I think his knowledge in hair is quite far ahead than even me, because he has the practical experience of trying out various therapies. He has met a lot of doctors in a lot of cities, and he introduced me to a novel treatment by which he has grown his beard hair. These days there is a fashion to grow very good, thick, dense beard, but many young boys are coming with a need for a hair transplant. He is the one who has an eye for artistic detail, and he could find out that the beard transplant wasn't giving that natural look. So he has grown his own beard using minoxidil, and he's very happy about it, and his friends have also benefited from his advice. So that was a novel pearl that he shared with me, and now Prashant is going to share his experience of the summary of his research, which materialized today. We did grafting for him in the frontal zone and the temple points. His was a very, I would say, ideal scenario, because his donor was very good. The baldness was only grade 2, and the scalp to donor to recipient ratio was very favorable. So we've just completed his procedure and not feeling tired, even feeling more energetic after doing his procedure. So now Prashant sir, will share your experience.
I'm Prashant, I'm from Hyderabad. Actually, since past 3, maybe 4 years, I have a baldness receding my hairline since 4 years. So I have concern and research. I started researching by my own. In the past, like I have seen many in the YouTube channel that DHT is not appropriate in India actually till now. So I was researching and I found a better clinic that I would say eugenics. Mr. Pradeep Chetty and Ms. Arika Bansal, like they encouraged me a lot through this actually. And apart from that, I researched through beard actually, by my own actually. When I was getting bald, so I started researching regarding beard to get a beard actually. I was only moustache, and after that I researched for like many months, and I found a minoxidil 5% Kirkland. I used that for 3.5 months, and I grown beard like this much. I can share the photos to the ma'am. I've shared all the photos to the ma'am, and as they pretty much impressed with that result, and not only me, my friends also benefited with that. Next, ma'am, what is it?
Yeah, so now that's it. And you've also tried some indigenous treatments which were not very effective for hair, but they have worked for other conditions.
So the thing is that I have tried PRPs in both Hyderabad and Delhi also. And I tried hijama cup therapy. For some people it would be beneficiary, but not for me actually. So at last I've decided not to go for these all things, because once the temple areas will receive, means they will not be appear, we won't be getting back actually. So in that way, when I started researching again regarding the transplant and all, so I found a best clinic, I can say best. This is eugenics actually, and I've done my treatment today with Ms. Arika Bansal, and very thankful to her actually, and as well as to Pradeep sir also, and the entire staff.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.